Okay, for HabLab, we will have two water systems. One is a rooftop catchment, and another one is a well. And here you see a temporary well system. It's a shallow well. You see right here, this is a container 6 feet deep, so there's water at the bottom already down there. But this goes 6 feet down. There's a trench of gravel from the surface runoff going through gravel. And this is buried here with a liner and then soil on top of it. But basically, as rain comes, the water will filter through to the catchment, and there will be a pump here running the water into the house as a temporary water system until we get the big water cistern up.